I'm Jared, and I'm going to be making Avo waffles. The first thing is waffles, and then gotta cut up the strawberries. And you need, for the second part, you need tablespoons of honey, and one avocado. Also, you need cream, but we don't have cream, so we're using skim milk.
Fourth a cup.
1/4 a cup. So.
Maybe shake it up a little bit. Then you pour it over the what?
Pour it over the waffle.
Then what?
And then put the avocado, the strawberries on.
Okay, take the knife off. Show it to me. What is this called again?
That's how you make Avo waffles.
Okay, what else?
Thank you.